Oh, what I'd give for a coffee.
At least the dead stay in line. I'm getting sick, I know it. Hope it's not the gloom.
building can be condemned twice. The Watch making a good case for it here.
Yeah, just like shooting deer back in the estate.
Time to get off. I prefer being a moving target.
Maybe I'll sleep tonight.
Oh, hold still.
Better shot than old Duke ever was. More jerky. Oh, I hate jerky. Bullseye.
I don't feel right.
Oh, hold still.
Something doesn't feel right.
The perfect shot. That's me.
Thank you.
it's not the gloom. I headed better in the slaughter yards. This place stinks. Every day among the corpses, and every night coughing up ashes. The ladies look at me more since the uniform.
We've taken more than 100 dead each day this last week.
Got to say, the gloom's flushed more shit out of the city than the watch ever could.
And the rich are starting to drop now, too. The general will be pleased with all the cleaning up we've been doing.
Cleaning up? Right you are, sir.
Good man. I'm sure those of us who do their jobs well and without question will be justly rewarded. I'm not feeling all that well. Severe gouging of the eyes and ears, self-inflicted. Lesions around throat.
It's terrible.
Extensive cuts to wrists. I'll assume self-inflicted.
One's dead as much as the next, I would have said.
It's tiresome, but recording the cause of death can help us to assess the spread of the sickness.
I see Dobbs has stuck a few of them with crossbow bolts. You're recording that too, sir.
Don't try to be clever, Watchman. It doesn't suit your face.
Or your job.
Get back to your duties before I relieve you of them.
Perfume alone can't mask the city's stench.
No visible wounds, not claimed by the...